A lot of times when we're living our life, we care about what people think about us. And sometimes we care so much about what people think about us that we allow that to impede our creativity and our natural flow. Today, I want to encourage you to stop worrying about what others think about you as much as what you think about yourself, and live in total creativity and total freedom, being the wonderful person that you are. Have a wonderful day. Thank you.